Properly buckling up with a three-point lap shoulder belt on your school bus is very similar to how you buckle up in a car. First, when you are properly seated, facing forward and sitting up straight, pull the seatbelt out away from your body. Make sure the belt is over your shoulder and around the upper body. Do not let the belt get twisted. Insert the seatbelt into the buckle. Now, listen for the click. Check that the buckle connection is firm by tugging your seatbelt. Next, tighten the lap portion of your seatbelt by pulling up on the shoulder belt. Be sure it's snug across the chest and crosses the center of the shoulder. The lap portion of the seatbelt should be below the waist, not over the stomach. Finally, position the shoulder height adjuster at or just above the shoulder. The seatbelt should never cross the face or neck. Buckle, check. Tight. Your seatbelt is right.